So Chris, how are buyer's agents regulated?
Well, to start with, the main body is the government body, which is the Office of Fair Trading, and there's different names for that as you go around Australia. But ultimately, they're the ones that you've got no choice, as everyone's got to be legally registered with the government. And they put in things like CPD points, so continuing professional development, saying every buyer's agent's got to spend at least, say, 12 hours a year making sure they're on top of the market and they're up with the latest legislation.
Yeah, absolutely. And then over and above that, there's certain membership bodies that you can belong to. And certainly REBA is the primary one for buyer's agents in Australia. It's the only national body. So it really does raise the bar. And the reason I joined REBA was because I really believe that we need, as buyer's agents, to actually raise that standard and keep that standard very, very high. And so REBA does have a minimum entry requirement in terms of the buyer's agents that are able to belong to REBA. So those sorts of restrictions or limitations are very good because they're self, like you say, they're self-managed or self-regulated. And there's a level of pride in the industry and a level of intention to get it right.
Yeah. Because again, in every state there's a real estate institute like REI New South Wales or Victoria. It's just having something separate to say, look, we're glad to be part of that bigger thing, but there's some specifics about our industry that want to be different. And again, there's another one called PIPA, which is the Property Investment Professionals Association, I think. And a lot of that body is more for the people, the buyers agents or advisors that are talking about property or property investing, to say that, look, you, by law, you don't have to be a financial planner or a mortgage broker, but we believe there should be some kind of licensing. So again, it's a voluntary thing, but to say you can do like a degree course to say, I know what I'm talking about.
So it's a really good thing for somebody who's thinking about using a buyer's agent to be mindful of the ways in which the industry is regulated.